I'm so sorry, Ever Village, you are no longer the best house to catch the blackberry fish anymore. It's okay, we all get replaced one day. So the reason why you shouldn't fish in here anymore is because you'll only be able to catch about 3 to 5 blackberry fish before you need to reset the pond. And if you're actually using your energy to fish, resetting the pond depletes it so fast. So, the new best fishing spot for mega snacks and gold is the Sky City Estate. Yes, this is the new Lumiere house. And to access it, let's go to housing tours, click on any category, click the castle tab to sort the list alphabetically, and here you are. To your right, you can fish in this small pond, and to the left, you can fish in this big boy pond. Your winner all the ice fish spell, which you get from Dragonspire Labyrinth, actually affects both ponds, saving you even more energy. And on top of that, look how many blackberry fishies there are in the largest pond here. It's literally free real estate. Unfortunately, you're still able to catch the disgusting catfish, and you can also catch a cold cod as well. They are both rank 1 fishes, so you can just cast your river rank 1 spell and then step on the ones that are glowing white. So think of this house as a bigger version of the Era Village. Either way, it saves you a shit ton of energy. If you don't know why we're praising this fish, it's essentially used to craft golden wheat bread, which you obtain the recipe in Crocotopia from this manda. Collect keen eyes from the Crocotopian library, buy pristine bios from the reagent vendor in Celestia, then you can craft mega snacks every 25 minutes if you have membership. Or you can sell them for 4 to 6,000 gold each. If you run out of fishing basket space, buy the Sunken Palace house and you can store even more fish in here. By the way, the YouTube algorithm loves it when you give the like button a little smoochy smoot. And if you don't know what to comment, just let me know if this video helped you or not.